The families of the recruits who have passed the UPDF recruitment tests in Busogo region have convened to say their goodbyes as their loved ones embark on their journey with the Uganda People's Defense Forces. The PRO Groups 3 based in Busoga, Lauben Difula, has attributed to the fact that the exercise has been smooth and names have been shortlisted for those bound to join the UPDF.
Every district we go, we have the list. We have the list of those we are shortlisted, and the list was pinned back to the district headquarters, and we find the applicants come when they know even their serial numbers.
Nonetheless, despite the successful recruitment of certain applicants, there were instances of impersonation that led to the arrest of several people.
We managed to arrest over 10 impersonators who want to join the UPDF, but they were not on the list of Namutumba and Namayingo. It happened yesterday, and we handed over them to the police for further management.
Ndefula also revealed the major obstacle in the Busoga region being the prevalence of health problems among applicants, leading to a high number being unable to advance to the next stage.
The challenges we are experiencing maybe the applicants from the Busoga region, more especially their skin disease, pressure, diabetes. It's the challenge we have seen, that at least it has managed to drop many applicants from this UPDF recruitment exercise.
Relatives of the applicants expressed happiness for the just and fair system of recruitment.
I myself have given my child at zero cost. I thank the team so much for that good heart. I have not seen any bribery. I, as an individual, there is nothing I have paid in. I have paid total zero.
Ndawange yegwenalese wano yayise yakoze bulungi amuyitande gujowali agenze mu maje. Ndi musanyufu nnyo era nsaba abatayise balinde obulundi oguddako bajja kujja.